Hi there, this is David, and welcome back to Let's Play Cardcaptor Sakura. Last time, we met her mother. I mean, she was a ghost and everything, but still, we met her. It was sweet. And cute! We're gonna go shopping! My favorite thing! I actually just got back from Home Goods not that long ago. I went shopping and made these really cute bowls with little turtles and crabs on them.
ツインベルに寄っていかない？と、ちょうど私も行きたかったんだ。ああ、みんなで行こうか。
Okay, I guess we're gonna go back to that store that we went to last time. Huh. I wonder if we're gonna do more, fortune telling or more stocking the shelves or something. Who knows? But what can, like, people in fourth grade actually buy? Like, I like their little hats!
いらっしゃい、みなさん。
They're so cute! Okay, well, where are you? There you are. First things first, go over here, get another voice card. Let's see what these people have to say.
その台、外から見るとすっごくかわいいんだよ。
I like the little lamps and everything.
外から見える飾り台だよ。
This is cute. Do you have anything to say?
山本さん。
山崎くん。山崎くんもぬいぐるみとか好きなの？
ね、そうだ、木本さん知ってる？ぐるみって今は綿とかスポンジが中に入ってるけど、昔は風船みたいに空気しか入ってなかったんだって。
Really?
から抱いて寝たりすると夜中に割れちゃったりして大変だったらしいよ。
じゃあ怖くて抱いていられないよ。グラちゃん、嘘よ嘘。そうなの？クラちゃん疑うってことを知らないから山崎くん面白がっちゃって。
Cute. Okay, what do you have to say?
この間、私とともよちゃんでお手伝いしたぬいぐるみの棚だよ。
Oh, yeah. I guess you can't talk to these people. Like, this person is just like...wall decoration. You can't actually speak to them. You can talk to this guy because he's actually moving around. But whenever you examine stuff, just examining shelves. Can we talk to these girls? Yeah, it is.Do you have anything to say?
ちゃんとナオコちゃんは何を見てるの？
私はバッグが欲しいなと思って。私はタロットカードとかおまじないグッズとか、お色あって見てるだけで楽しくなっちゃう。
Aren't you a bit young to have tarot cards? I mean, that's just me.
あ、マーヨちゃん、
さくらちゃん、今日は何を探してるんですか？
ってなくて、だから今日はなんとなく眺めてるだけなんだ。
あ、そうだったんですか。それでは皆さんがお買い物をなさってる間に、先日の占いをマキさんにお願いしてみてはいかがですか。
しようかな。
Oh, sure. Maybe we can get some more cards.
なあ、やっていく？さくらちゃん。今日はお客様が多くて賑やかだから、よかったら奥の部屋自由に使ってね。
いいんですか？
ええ、どうぞ。ただ私はお店から離れられそうにないけど、大丈夫かしら？占いのやり方覚えてる？
なら私に任せてください。
ともよちゃん、覚えたの？
はい、この間マキさんにやっていただいたのを見て覚えました。大丈夫だと思います。
もよちゃん、すっごい。
クラちゃんのためですもの、当然ですわ。
え、じゃあどうぞ。
はい、失礼します。
言葉に甘えさせていただきます。
It's not that hard to remember how to do it. You just flip over 10 cards. Like, literally, that's all you do. You flip over 10 cards, and if they match, you just put them off to the side. How hard is this? Does she really need a friend to teach her again?The game isn't even gonna, like, tell you. It's just gonna, like, it's not even gonna show you the rules again. I thought that it was gonna go over it again. Why does she get so upset about that? Because nothing's matching? Oh. Yeah, I'm not exactly good at getting all these matches, I must say, but it's all completely random. Let's see. Oh, wow. Huh. Maybe I can get one more match. We shall see. No, not today. Oh, we got another cloak card. That was easy. Yeah, I like this fortune telling. You just kind of do it, you pick some crap, and then boom, you get a card. No mini games or anything.
Sakura-chan, Tomoyo-chan, doko itta no ka to omotta yo. Gomen ne, katte ni inakunatchatte. Imasen, uranai o sasete itadaiteta mono desu kara. Shinpai shita dake da kara ii yo. Kyou wa sorosoro kaerimasu.
Itsumo arigato. Mata kite chōdai ne.
Oh, see ya. Really, that's it? Seriously?
ツインベルに行きました。ケロちゃんはこのお店にはいつも黒カードの気配がすると言っています。カードが本当にいる時もあるし、気配が残っているだけの時もあるみたいですが、マキさんがカード占いをやってもいいと言ってくれたので、やってみると、サイレントのカードが手に入りました。本当にこのお店にはカードがよくいるみたいです。不思議です。でも、すごくラッキーでした。
I'm actually kind of in shock at how, like, useless that whole episode was. Like, what was that? It was so short. Like, what the hell? Oh my god. Okay, but anyway. Next time on Let's Play Cardcaptor Sakura, we'll just continue on doing some more episodes in here. So yeah, I went ahead and I formatted my memory cards and all that, so I'm actually able to save! Shocker! I know. So anyway, if you guys like this, please like, comment, and subscribe, and have a good day.